Why are my eyes so red? Why are my eyes always red, you guys? I don't understand. They're always red. You're all vampires, so here. You can never hide. You guys hear that? Okay, let me explain to you guys because, like, all last night and this morning, I've been watching, you know, those like computer horror games? I've been watching people play those, and they just got me real creeped out and paranoid right now. Yeah, I was gonna try to do a talk through, but that's not gonna work. That's not happening. I need to play like some music or something. Am I still in the shot? Am I still in the shot? If I sit like this, can I be in the shot? Okay, so before I put this in high speed, I wanted to show you guys how to place the tape. Okay, so I have a, I don't know if you could see that, but it's about this size, and I'm going to put it on the back of my hand just to take the tackiness off of it. I want my eyeshadow to have a kind of dramatic look, but I want to keep my eyeliner kind of simple when I put that on. So I'm going to use the tape to do the eyeliner as well. And the higher you put it, the more subtle the cat line, the higher you place the tape, the more subtle the cat eye looks. The lower you place the tape, the more dramatic it looks. I want to be in between. Okay, so I'm getting my tunes and let's get started.
It's not for me. You'll find a way.
Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and do my foundation and highlight and contour off camera. Now, my foundation routine for the spring and summer is different than the everyday highlight routine that I have posted on this channel. If you'd like to see that video, just leave a comment below and I will be right back. Hold up. I just dropped my plum eyeliner behind my station. Can't reach it. So today we're not going to use that. Today we're going to use the Cargo Sumables Eye Pencil in Black C. And I'm going to use this on my waterline. You gonna say hi? Hello. Say hello. She's here. Okay, and that is it. If you liked this look and you want to see more videos like this, make sure you like and subscribe and comment below which ideas you want to see. Yeah. It's really hot in here. Jeez. But anyway, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see more looks that I use with scotch tape, I don't know. You know what to do. And I know my nails look terrible right now, but I'm about to go get them done right after this video. So please don't clock me. I know you people are doing that. Also, what else? That's about it. I don't know what else to say right now. I hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, like if I choose to use the song to back up this video for the background music, which I probably won't because then you can't monetize it. But anyway, like I just came across this music group called Die Antwoord. I think that's how they say it, but it's amazing. Like Raging Zeph Boner is my shit. If you guys do not know who they are, you're not listening. I mean, you're not living. So you should probably go and listen to that. Unless you're planning on going to see any of my other videos. Then if you're going to see any of my other videos, then feel free to do that and then listen to them afterwards. Yeah, me first. It'll always be me first. Yep, okay. I'll see you guys. Anyway, whatever. It's me, Ronnie, and that's it. We'll see you guys next week.